A lot of people say that Paul's ministry was contradicting to the ministry of Jesus. There was a lot of questions regarding the things that he did versus the things that Jesus did. And I'd like to share with you what the Holy Spirit shared with me regarding Paul's ministry. Now, Paul was sent to the Gentiles. He was sent to go and help those who did not know who the Lord was. And Paul did this by going and preaching to them the good news, preaching to them the gospel of Jesus and what they needed to do in order to be saved, that fulfilling and following Jesus was the way, and not following and fulfilling those laws. Jesus filled those laws. But a lot of the people that he ministered to, he would raise up these churches. He would bring them in. He would put leaders in these churches. And then later on, he would receive information, maybe from someone in the congregation or from a leader, that there were problems going on in these churches. They were fighting about this. They were fighting about that. This was the problem going on in this church. This was the problem going on in that church. So Paul began writing letters to individual churches to address the issues that were going on in their churches. This is why you look at the church of Galatians, and he's telling them not to be, you know, bewitched. Who has bewitched you? He's got the church of Ephesus. He has the church of Corinthians. There was quite a few churches that Paul wrote letters and addressed specific things for those individual churches. What has happened is that people have taken these letters that were written to the churches for specific issues for those churches, and they have turned these letters into doctrines. A lot of religious people do that. They take what Paul says and they turn it into a doctrine. But we need to remember that Jesus gave us two commandments: to love the Lord your God with all your heart, mind, and soul, and to love your neighbor as yourself. He said everything will be fulfilled if you do those two things. So if you've made doctrines, or someone else has made doctrines out of Paul's letters to these churches, and a lot of them were baby churches, they were on milk. They didn't have the meat of the word. They were fighting amongst each other. They were sleeping with people in the family that they shouldn't have been sleeping in. They had all these issues going on. There were women that were trying to lead men and try to put their two cents in when they didn't even have the understanding and the background that they needed in order to understand what they were being called to do as a new convert. So I just want to remind you guys that we need to be fulfilling the laws that Jesus put, the laws that Jesus said: love your neighbor as yourself, and love the Lord with all your heart, mind, and soul. Don't be focused on the doctrines and these doctrines that are coming out of these letters that Paul had written. There was a purpose and a reason that these letters were written, but we shouldn't be making doctrines out of them. And so I just wanted to clarify that with you guys, that there are a lot of people these days that are trying to make doctrines out of the things that Paul gave and the teachings and the directions that he gave to these baby churches that he was trying to get up and running in the Word of God. So I hope this helps a little bit. God bless you all.